Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Here you see square vastu Rudraksha. Square vastu Rudraksha. You have never seen the Rudraksha in square shape. It's a Nepali Rudraksha, square in shape. You have never ever seen the Rudraksha in square shape. Here you are seeing the Rudraksha in square. See, the shape is square. It is square. And it has three Lord Ganesh on it. 1, 2, 3 Lord Ganesh on it. And one beautiful three-dimensional Om. Here. One beautiful three-dimensional Om. Om is in three-dimensional. It's a square vastu Rudraksha. Give you complete vastu remedy. Just to keep in your home, it is enough. Gives complete vastu remedy. See how square it is. It is perfect square in shape. This is square in shape. This is Nepal Rudraksha. You can never ever see Rudraksha in square shape. This is a square vastu Rudraksha. North, south, east, west. It's a four direction. North, south, east, west. And this is triple Ganesh. This is triple Ganesh. And a three-dimensional Om. So you can see a three-dimensional Om. Om is forming three-dimensional. For removal of complete vastu remedy. A beautiful Rudraksha. It is square in shape. Back side also square in shape. Rudraksha square in shape. See how square it is. You can never ever see such a square shaped Nepali Rudraksha. Very rare Rudraksha. It is square vastu Rudraksha. Beautiful Rudraksha. Shown three Ganesh and one three dimensional Om. See, three dimensional Om. Om is perfectly in three dimensional. Perfect. Beautiful Rudraksha. Square vastu Rudraksha. You can never see Rudraksha such as it is perfectly square. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.